Hey guys, today I will show you how to clip a YouTube video. So what are YouTube clips and why would you ever want to use one? Let's say you're watching a video on YouTube and one of the moments that you really, really like is perhaps a moment that you would like to save into your watch history, and you can save this exact moment in the video into your watch library, or you can share that specific moment with your friends. So here is how to save a clip on desktop. Position the playhead of the YouTube video at the exact moment where you would like the clip to start, and then press this clip button. This window will pop up to create a clip, and the default length of the clip will be 15 seconds, but you can adjust the start and end time. So if you would like the clip to be longer, you can just drag the right side of this clip selection to the right, and you can go up to a maximum of 60 seconds. You can also adjust the start of the clip, and if you do that, it will also be a maximum of 60 seconds, so the whole selection bar will start moving left. Lastly, once you've got the length of the clip set up, you can drag the whole selection, the 16 seconds, all along the video and just clip specifically 16 seconds of any part of the video. Next, enter the description of the clip. So here I can say something like awesome Federer shot and click share clip. From the next window, you can use a few different options to share this clip. So first of all, you can just take this link, you can click this copy button and that will get saved to your clipboard, and you can copy and paste this into anywhere you want, into Facebook message, into an email, into an SMS message, and anywhere else you want. So whenever someone clicks this link, let's just see what happens. I'm gonna copy and paste this into the browser, and you can see that this video opens at the exact spot of the start of the clip. So right now at the bottom, we've got 0 to 15 seconds. So that's the clip that we have created. On the right hand side, we've also got an option to watch full video, or we can just watch this 15 second clip that has been sent to us. The other options that we've got are to share directly onto Facebook, Twitter, Reddit, Pinterest, and so forth. And lastly, the option that I wanted to highlight to you is the ability to embed this clip on your website. So if you've got a website, you can just copy and paste all of this code over here on the right hand side. And when you paste it into your website, this clip, just that exact clip, will get embedded onto your website. Next, I'm gonna show you how to do this on your mobile phone. Very similar to the desktop, find the area of the video which you would like to clip, and then scroll to the right until you find the option to clip. Just like on the desktop, you can adjust the end and the start area of the clip. And once you're happy with this, you will need to enter the description. Okay, so here we've got Federer shot. I'm gonna hit return. And now we can share the clip. We've got all these similar options here to either copy the link, go directly into Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, etc. So you can select whichever way to share this clip you would like to go ahead with. Next, I want to show you where you can find the clips that you have previously taken. So if you go into the main YouTube menu, you will see that there is a new option that you've got on the left-hand side, which says your clips, and all of the clips that you have taken to date will be in this area. You can watch these clips from over here. So if you click on any of them, you'll be able to see the exact clip that you have taken. And also you can delete the clips from here as well. However, be mindful that if you delete the clip from here, then all of the link clips that you have shared with your friends and any of the clips that you've embedded on websites, etc., will stop working, because if you delete this clip from over here, it will stop this link from being active. So just be mindful of that if you delete your clips. You can also turn off permissions for other people to clip your content. To do that, go into your YouTube studio and scroll down to the settings area, go to channel, and then go to advanced settings, scroll down, and you will see an option that says allow viewers to clip my content. So you can untick this, and if you hit save now, then no one will be able to clip your content in the future. If you guys found this video useful, then I'd super appreciate it if you can scroll down and subscribe to my channel. On this channel, I publish regular tutorials dedicated to video editing and making a passive income from YouTube. So to get more videos like this in the future from me, go ahead, subscribe to my YouTube channel just below, enable all notifications, and hit the like button while you're there as well. Thank you so much, you guys are awesome. I really super appreciate that. To download my free guide on how to turn your video editing skills into passive YouTube income, go ahead and look in the description below. There is a link there to that free training. I'm also gonna put a link somewhere here on the screen as well. Thanks again, guys. Super appreciate you watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.